Hi, this is the first of my series, but we're doing the Agent Main off of Red vs. Blue. He is gonna be custom made. He's not exactly him. He has the EVA helmet. What is that? You'd expect. Wish they made his muscles bigger. That'd be awesome. Got a battle wound right there. It's pretty awesome. Got the armor detailed red. Don't find a brown one. I wish this was brown. I have to paint that. It comes with the EVA shoulder plates. Oh man, I wish I had those. But it has peg holes like every other one. Comes with one grenade. Can't find the grenade, but comes with this cool sniper gun. Fit it in like this. It's upside down almost. Like this. Put it in his hand. But his chest plate can come off. Alright. Can you hold this, Isaiah? Thanks. There it is, so you can fit other chest plates on. Yeah, should be upside down. That, and the peg to this doesn't really fit on. We have it, but we took it off since it's kind of useless. It just doesn't fit, as you would think. The grenade does, though, and with this hand, his left hand, oh my gosh, I got a good position, so you could throw it like, that pretty much. So, I think that's probably going to be all for this time. Yeah, bye. And subscribe.